All right, guys, it's Zach Amateur here and Deaven. I'm in his truck this time. We're gonna ride out to a lake that I ain't never been to. I only heard of once he said something about it. What is it?
Coteel
Lake. But we out here, I ain't never heard of it before. We're gonna see if we can't catch some fish. One or the other of us hadn't done so hot the last couple of times we've been fishing. It's usually been one or the other catching the fish most of the time. But here it is, end of February in Louisiana, hot as balls. I think it was 82 degrees today, supposed to be the high. So
yeah,
we gonna get out here and see if we can't catch a couple of fish. But if you haven't already, please like and subscribe. Like 96% of my viewers are not subscribed, so just hit that little subscribe button and you'll help me out a lot. And let me know that you're enjoying the videos. We're going to get out here and see if we can catch something. Did you have him?
No, I've got the stick coming up the side of it.
Oh yeah, I see the stick now. Oh, there's one.
Got bass?
Yep.
What you get him on, Chad?
No, one knocker. Ooh. Oh, he alright.
Yeah,
don't get the hook in your finger. He ate that thing on too, didn't he? Hey, just, I said, don't get that hook in your thumb. He choked on it.
That's a good one,
he about cut that thing on his gills. That fish ate it.
Yeah.
That's about, 2.5 pounder. Maybe three.
That's probably about three and a quarter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See you later. Thank you for the good times. Get on the live scope, watch her swim water.
Yeah, start firing that thing around.
No, I don't think it's that big. We got another. He hit as soon as this thing hit the water. I mean, I didn't get a turn in good.
Last time I came here, I caught another girl on a blue. Oh, that is a good one.
Maybe it ain't too bad.
Oh, yeah.
It's a pretty one, I'll put it
you
that way.
You drag shit?
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't make a whole lot of noise. Come on, fish. Oh, nice, fatty. Yeah, that's your typical for loopless. You gonna snatch him up for me? I was don't get that damn hook in your hand. I'll snatch it out of there and you'll cry. Yeah, as soon as it hit the water. I mean, I seen the swirl before I felt the fish.
That one's pregnant though.
Oh yeah, she's eggy. I'm gonna pull one of these pro moves, set my rod in the water, another one's gonna grab it.
Another good one.
She's pretty. The other one was real light color. That one's got a nice pattern to her.
Change your pace for you.
Yeah. I don't mind catching bass. It's just I don't know if you get that. Like I said, the 30 pounder yanking on the end of your line. But shoot, like I said, I seen the swirl before I knew I had a fish. And I didn't have my camera on because it was getting kind of slow. Like, so wacky. He hit it and started coming towards me.
What color are you
using? Green pumpkin.
Oh,
yep.
Another good one.
I catch a bass every once in a while.
Yeah.
When I feel like it. Yeah. I'm thinking maybe put that one in a live well.
You can put that one in grease, yeah.
That's a male. Yeah, that's a little male. He's not really that big. What, maybe a 2-pounder? Right. Maybe.
13 foot.
Oh yeah, what's the limit on here?
There's
not one? Awesome. Well,
I know it's 50 on crappie.
Well.
Here, let's see.
Shoot, if we get into crappie that good, get quick snappy. All right, we good?
Mm-hmm. Come on back.
All right, yeah, this one's gonna go in the live well. All right, that was he, like I said, he hit it and started coming back towards me.
Yeah.
And I didn't even really set the hook on him. I just started reeling it because I was like, wait a minute, why is my line going over that way? We over here talking about, I don't even know what the hell we were talking about now. Oh, population of the lake. That big old big one.
I can nearly do this one for you.
But hey, you're on the board.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Screech.
I got a crappie. I got a crappie on the one knocker.
Where was he at?
Like right here.
Hit the spotlight.
What is going on with this? Throw a darn crappie jig around and don't get any crappie. Throw a one knocker. Throw a crawfish colored one knocker and you get a crappie. He wasn't coming off the sun gun, I tell you what. Ow, 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 I got myself.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Chubby. That's the biggest crappie I've caught in a minute.
Up in the water.
Alright. Alright, I think I'm going to leave the GoPro on now.
Yes.
He was right here behind the boat. Just thumped the crap out of it.
How far down?
I don't freaking know. I was just kind of swimming it.
Did you go all the way to the bottom?
Yeah, I went to the bottom and then I was bringing it up and I was kind of jiggling it on the way up and I felt the thump.
What are you rocking?
It's kind of like a silver and white.
I want the boat to, the wind to do its thing, you know?
Well. Hey, oh, that's a nice white crappie. Look at that big son of a gun. How deep is it? How deep was he? Damn, that's a 2-pounder up there. Yep, no, he's checking you out, my boy. That, them dudes is like, that's a big son of a bitch up there. No, no. We over here cheating. You can't come over here and cheat with us. But how deep was he?
He's on structure. I fished him.
Yeah, well. That's so
good. Come here, I'll hold you on there and let you
see what I'm doing. You gonna hold my hand, Daddy?
Gotta teach you what I'm doing.
I wanna hold your hand.
You see these like 3 or 4 things right here?
Yeah.
I just kinda figured like somebody put that there so it's gonna hold fish. I dropped it down there. He came up out of there and ate it.
And that's down on the bottom, 16 foot?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah,
well, I mean, I wanna see if I can get one on with the floaty. With my floaty.
Big ass things right there.
See, you end up doing shit like that where you're like, oh, look at them big bass. I'm like, damn, I want to throw something for the bass. And like, oh, look at all them crappie. And I'm like, oh, I want to throw something for the crappie. And like, oh, look at them big bass. I'm like, oh, then I got to do calculations in my head. Do I have time to get back there, get to do it, and then come back over there?
So,
and then if I throw back over, if I get back there, get to get a rattle trap out and then throw it over there, am I gonna know where the hell to throw it at? Because he's gonna be done turning that thing and the boat's gonna be sideways by that time. What the hell? Where'd it go?
Oh,
I watched that was cool. I watched that one come up and grab it. Hey, light colored one. I think he was following yours, and you pulled yours out, and I dropped mine in. No, white crappie for me.
Anyway, I was like, why won't it fall past this little one? He was just holding it the whole time. He chewing on. He like, man, y'all got that bubble gum shit on it. You go to that side of the lake. You see how I'm doing that?
No.
I look like.
What do you mean? I'm sitting right, standing right next to you. No, I ain't seen shit. All of you, different than what I'm doing? No, I ain't seen anything.
You threw it out there and you said to look, man.
Yeah, basically. You throwing it over there and I'm like, yeah, I see fish. And then I'm like, I don't see your shit though when you're sitting there looking at that thing and whoop, there's another fish.
All right, look. Do it with mine.
What the hell are you doing with yours? What's the difference?
I don't know. I just,
other than the color.
It's guaranteed. All right, I'm going to walk through it. Let's see. I'm going to hold it. All right, throw it straight at them tree limbs, younger, on that point. All right, that's probably perfect.
Oh, gee, you got this drag crank down. You said you want to yank them up there.
Let them line up just a little bit. You may have to really need their feathers. All right, stop it. Don't hop it like you've been to airplane.
Oh,
yeah, huh? What's up?
I don't know. I guess it's the color. I'm gonna have to switch to your color.
This one.
Because I got that silver. Hey, is this land secure? Franco cybersecurity. And I got that.
And that's all we're allowed
to say. No, I'm right-handed, but when it comes to spinning reels. With a military
background. Teams of four, oh, I can throw it better than regular.
I mean, I can work either one, either way, but I do prefer it on
that
new one that I just missed. Yeah, I know. Oh,
I see. You're going back down, but you're probably
too far away.
Yeah.
I'm going to let it fall back down there, see if he comes back. Let's see if one comes out of there and grabs it. Is that a fish, I see?
Ooh, someone ran out the bush. You don't want to see that.
I might try that float again, though, to be honest. Because they're wanting it real slow, it seems, but moving. And I just threw away the hell off over there. Like, I don't know what that I'm doing. Aww. Wee babe. We're gonna start getting them. Shit, I think that's what they're eating in there. Oh, that's what that school is right there. It's baby crappie.
Okay, falling pretty good. This is where you stick in the set up. Pop it. Get ready. Here it comes.
Got him.
There you go.
That's a nice one. Oh, she slurped it too. That's fun watching
them. Yeah. Look at that one.
Oh, hey, look at that. You got a white crappie. I got a black crappie.
Doubled up, baby.
Doubled up in two different species. Yeah, that's what I'm like. That one that I'm talking about, it's ultra, ultra. It's, well, you've seen it. I mean, you hook a leaf with that thing, you're going to think you got a monster. That big sun gun right there. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for today. It's about 5 o'clock this evening. We got out here about 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Probably about 9:50. So, yeah.
We've been out here all day catching fish. Finally,
Yeah. Yeah, we hammered them today. Yeah. At the end of it.
But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe if you haven't already, and see y'all next time. Bye.
He's gonna come from jump. Watch out.
So welcome to my show. Everybody grab your fishing pole.
That's a two.
Come now, let's go. See how you want to
go.